Hello and welcome. This is the railroad building at the Brookfield Craft Center. Currently the left side is used for glass making and the right side for wood turning. This is the back of the railroad building and it is directly next to active railroad tracks. There are approximately 2 to 3 trains a day that come by here. The building is also heated by oil. This is the entrance to the glass studio, which is on the left-hand side of the railroad building. This space is what we would consider for use as the bench space. There's currently a small office to the left, but it's a non-supporting wall, and this whole space could be opened up. I'm just going to walk down a little bit. This is currently where we do fused glass and lamp working. Down this short hallway, off to the left, there's a furnace room. There's a bathroom behind the wall on the right, and directly in front of us is where we would break through to get to the next space. The right side of the railroad building is currently used for a wood turning studio. We have an outdoor deck. Moving further along, we have ample space for parking. And that is Route 25, heading towards Newtown. This is the entrance to the wood turning studio. This would be the side of the woodworking space that we would use for power tools and equipment. We currently have a setup of 6 one-way lathes for students and a 7th lathe for instructors, workbench, bandsaw. This is a complete wood turning facility. In the back, beyond the bandsaw, is the wall which matches up to the glass studio. There's also a separate bathroom space behind that wall with the cabinets, and to the right of that is the furnace room. These are the stairs leading down from the mill building down to a courtyard. That level is the metalsmithing and jewelry studio, and there is a level beneath which is the river room, which would be used for a wood turning facility. That's the still river that runs right by the building, and when the rain is heavy, it runs underneath the building. This building is our LTB studio. It's currently used for weaving and fiber arts. However, we'll probably change this over to the glass studio when we open up a woodworking facility. This is the entrance to the river room, which is on the 3rd lower floor in the mill building, or our main building. I'm just going to walk in. This room is approximately 36 by 28. The floors are very well supported. There's steel beams underneath along with a stone foundation. This whole wall of windows looks out at the still river. This is a view just from outside the river room, LTB studio, and then the still river. It was at this point that there was a dam, as the original mill building was first built as a grist mill. The dam has long since been taken down. On the other side of the river, those buildings are ours as well. It's a barn building where we currently do pottery, ceramics work, and then a faculty house where we hold certain types of painting classes and also provide rooms for visiting faculty.